YouTube cut us off. That video, that first video, was 15 minutes long, and it got sliced halfway through.
Heard you missed us. We're back.
So we are back.
But this allowed Madame here to do a little costume change.
I got to do, you know, my new hat. This is.
Is that that's
H.P. Lovecraft's house, right there. Right?
Is this the latest hat that you have?
No, this okay. is. They're all old.
Okay.
But and then I put.
I like the gloves.
I put.
Are those? Did you make them?
That's no.
Okay.
I'm not a seamstress. I'm just a queen. That's Judy Garland and
La Babs. Yes.
Babs. And I put that on my hat because every time Peter Straub saw me at a convention, and he'd go, oh, that's Babs. Where's Judy? Or something like that. And I go, oh, he wants Judy. He doesn't like Barbra Streisand. Well, he wants Judy Garland. So I put...
Well, he's
so
older. It's true.
So I said, okay, I have to put Judy Garland on my hat.
Mm-hmm.
So I put Judy Garland with Barbra Streisand. Anyway...
So it has to give a two-level effect.
Yes.
Oh, now, before we go, this film is being shown twice. There's a midnight showing. I have it here. There's a midnight showing at the Egyptian on the 3rd of June, and there's a Sunday showing on the 5th at... The midnight showing is on the 3rd at the Egyptian, and you can see it Sunday the 5th at 9 o'clock at the Neptune. That's midnight on Friday, June 3rd at the Egyptian, and you can also see it on the 5th at the Neptune. That's a Sunday. I love the Neptune. I'm glad they didn't tear
now,
it down.
Is that next month?
No, June, yes.
June,
we're in May
June.
Now.
Okay.
So you have time to get ready for this. And you can save up and you can save your pennies and buy tickets and everything.
And I think this is here at the Seattle International Film Festival. This is, I think, the American debut of The Whisper in Darkness by it's produced by Andrew and directed by Sean.
The other Andrew, not me, but yes.
They both perform as actors.
Quite true.
Sean's performance is quite spectacular. Didn't know you were an actor, young man.
We won't give away too much.
No, we don't want to give away any of the plot.
But it's a heck of a yeah.
Yes. Now, what I was saying was, because I'm a Lovecraft writer, mm-hmm. a Lovecraftian writer, and because my work is so wedded to Lovecraft fictions, I sometimes feel that people cannot comprehend my stories unless
right.
they are familiar with the fiction of H.P. Lovecraft.
But we were saying that this movie is actually very accessible.
Right.
Even if you have not yet.
If you have never read H.P. Lovecraft, know
not
nothing about
yourself over.
His mythos or whatever.
Yes.
This movie will affect you.
Yes.
And you don't need to know any of that stuff.
And you can even read it as an allegory on the Bush administration, which I guess it's just been on my mind lately.
I guess so.
It lines up, if you think about it, I think. I mean, okay. I'm not convincing him.
I'm not convinced.
Okay.
Because I'm in a Lovecraft euphoria.
Oh, well, he's in a Lovecraft state of mind.
I'm in a Lovecraft state of mind, Billy Joel. Barbra Streisand did a wonderful cover of that.
I don't remember the album.
New York State of Mind. Barbara's album was, it's the one she did right after. It's Superman. It's
She had a T-shirt
that she wore in A Star Is Born, in the scene where she's stopping the tractor,
mm-hmm.
and she's dressed like Superman and she's showing a bit of her behind.
Well,
anyway, I really don't even want to talk about Barbra Streisand. And this is how radical this is, because...
Which is shocking enough for him, if you know him.
Because, thanks to my awesome buddy here...
Well, he's always been an inspiration.
I have seen...
We're showing it again.
The Whisper in Darkness.
Whisperer, yes.
The Whisperer in Darkness. Why, I keep saying whispering?
I think you keep saying whisper.
Whisper. No, I'm talking fast.
Oh.
I'm talking...
Talking.
I'm talking...
Talking New York.
Streisand. Whisperer. Whisperer. Whisperer.
My favorite story is the one...
Whisperer in Darkness. Oh, yeah. And I don't... The audio... If you've seen... You've watched the trailer... You've seen... Where the character speaks and there's a kind of vibration, a buzzing. undertone to his... Oh, man, it's brilliant. It's brilliant. So thank you so much for bringing it.
Anything else you want to mention before we...
Now that I've turned off our lights. Actually, I'm going to kick you out so I can go read the story.
Okay, good.
Is that okay?
Okay.
But thank you.
Do you want to tell them about the tattoo? This is a beautiful tattoo.
I showed the tattoo. I've showed it in a couple of videos.
Okay.
My anti-Nazi tattoo. Yeah. So, no, I just want to talk about Lovecraft.
Lovecraft.
But now I want to read Lovecraft.
Good, yes.
I'm obsessed.
Okay. But we want to,
Big thumbs up.
We want to say again, though, that even if you haven't read Lovecraft, you'll probably like this movie. This is a very well-made movie. It's just all around good.
Now, how did you get your hands on this DVD?
Well, you can convince them you're a critic. Sometimes they let you check out DVDs, and
all right.
So that's and I hadn't seen a Lovecraft film in a while. I'm actually. Did you ever see The Dream Quest of Unknown Kadav?
Someone just sent me the DVD, the illustrated, the animated.
If you listen very carefully, I'm in there. I'm just a little plug. Yeah.
Really?
I am. If you listen very carefully, I did a couple voices.
Oh.
Because the director's an old friend of mine.
Wow.
Yes, I met the director in college.
Is that on YouTube? I wonder.
You know, as the copyright holder, Ed Wood would probably be kind of annoyed if it was on YouTube, but that doesn't mean it isn't there.
Yes, you'd be surprised.
So, at this point, I wouldn't be. I've seen footage from the Stooges in 75. I mean, I would go looking for that legendary Underground Go-Go's video, but I'm too scared. I don't want to watch that. Or do I? Because I'm afraid that I might be compelled to watch it if I found it. That's a terrible thing, don't you think?
I don't know. One of the reasons I hesitated getting online was because I thought if I had YouTube at home, I wouldn't get any writing done because I would just watch Barbra Streisand and Boy George videos or cowboy wrestling videos. And I thought...
Do cowboys wrestle? And if so, do they film it?
Let's not go there.
Okay, this is a... Is
I'll show you some videos, girlfriend.
Okay, is this a man-on-man equivalent of what we call the cat film, where the girls roll around and they what Elvis liked? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I follow you. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So, okay. Have you found that that's been true? Have you found that you don't get any writing done? Are you aware of?
No, honey, I'm having 4 books published this year.
Okay, so, you know.
The first of which...
Yes. Here's another plug. This is a good one, though.
Has already been published. There you go. You can look through that.
This.
Be amazed. I can't believe that this book is written by me. It's so beautiful.
I should point out, by the way, that this is do you know who did the design on this? This is a heck...
Jared Walters. Okay. My publisher did the design.
Oh.
And he is brilliant.
Yes, he's handy with a...
I told him I wanted a yellow cover because I wanted it to look like the yellow 90s.
Mm-hmm.
Vindy Psycho, Aubrey Beardsley, Oscar Wilde. Okay, but we're getting off... we're polluting. I don't want any talk except Lovecraft. Lovecraft, because Lovecraft is Lovecraft and I'm obsessed. So
you said, yes.
I know.
Although
so
I still
now
think this is pretty, but we'll put it down.
That's pretty, yes. But I know this book... The only reason this book exists...
Did he draw that, or is that... Did he... Did
is
that
because of H.P. Lovecraft.
Yeah.
I don't have any pictures of Lovecraft, but I have artwork inspired by Lovecraft. Perhaps one of my most famous, if I can find it, is the Hannes book from Pickman's Model.
Woo!
It's because I'm obsessed with H.P. Lovecraft that this book exists. It's because of H.P. Lovecraft that we have this new work of genius.
I wish we had a poster, but
I have a T-shirt. But anyway, so if this movie comes to your town, you need to watch it, and then eventually you can go to the H.P. Lovecraft Historical Society site and buy the DVD. And they are already selling merchandise, T-shirts. The trees of the scenery.
The trees are for sale.
The trees are for sale.
Odd but true. Yes.
Yeah. I saw one at the H.P. Lovecraft Film Festival.
How much are they? How much is a tree?
I have no idea.
Okay.
But go to the H.P. Lovecraft Historical Society site and you will find out. All right. It's time for me to read H.P. Lovecraft. Thank you again.
The Witching Hour.
You are a gem of a friend to bring this for me.
What? He gave me a cream soda.
I did. Yeah.
It's a good cream soda.
Yeah. Thanks. Good night, my darlings.
Okay, watch this movie. If you're in the Seattle area, it's on the midnight showing is The Egyptian on the June 3rd, and it's also on Sunday, June 5th, at the Neptune. I like the Neptune, but like I said, The Egyptian is nice too.
Where is the Neptune at? Is that the one on Broadway?
Oh well, you big silly! It's the one on 45th in Brooklyn.
Okay, that's where they have the H.P. Lovecraft films. We had a mini H.P. Lovecraft festival there at that theater.
For many years it was.
It was way too small, but we had to turn people away. But it's wonderful.
For many years it was the Rocky Horror Picture Show was every Friday and Saturday.
Oh really? I miss going to Rocky Horror. I loved that.
Well, most of us, I don't know if I could do it, you know. I'm so frightfully aged.
You're aged. I just turned 60.
Yes, but you're immortal, dear. There's a difference.
Tell that to my bones. All right.
Ageless.
Ageless. I'm a legend because I'm so old.
Well, you're a legend in your own time.
A legend in my own crime.
That too, if you want to go there.
All right.
You were talking about cowboy videos. Cowboy wrestling. See, now you got these. Now you got me thinking. But I don't.
I could show you some, but I can't because I have to read H.P. Lovecraft.
Lovecraft, yes. Always Semper Lovecraft. Okay. Yes. Okay.
Good night, my darlings.
Bye.
Shalom.
Bye-bye.